Hughes. Bruce. Ince. Oh, it's beaten Coton. Paul Ince for Manchester United with a superb strike.
Well, what a way to get your first goal of the season. Tremendous setup. That's a tremendous finish. I just wonder about the number 9, Bryan McClair.
United a goal up, Cantona limbering up. He was all ready for an introduction to his public, a new striking partner.
Here's Hughes. That's a fine try, it's a fabulous goal for Manchester United, and that may well mean the match.
Look at the way he sizes up the situation. Spots Coton slightly off his line, and that's a typical Mark Hughes goal.
Cross from Holden. Quinn, 2-1. Battle is renewed straight away. Holden, who's made one goal. Hill, Schmeichel White, another stop by Schmeichel, who was distracted by Niall Quinn.